Sulphur. Sulphur is macro element. Macro element. The plants are absorb the sulphur in the form of sulfate ions. Sulfate ions. What is the role of the sulphur in metabolic activities of plants? Means it is the key component of amino acids. It means the amino acids are sulfur contain amino acids. Sulfur contain amino acids. They are methionine, methionine and cysteine. Methionine and cysteine. Methionine and cysteine, these two are sulfur consisting amino acids, and in many enzymes the sulfur is also component, act as component. So like vitamins, in pyridoxine, pyridoxine and thymine, biotin, thymine, biotin, coenzyme A, coenzyme A. So all these, the sulfur also structural compound, structural component. Work as structural component. To maintain the protein stability, to maintain protein stability, sulfide bonds are formed in proteins. It means in the protein structure the sulfide bonds are used, formed for the maintaining of protein stability. So sulfur is macro element, that is available form for plants are sulfate ions. It play key role in synthesis of methionine and cysteine amino acids, because they are the sulfur consisting acid. They have the part, structural part in them. And few of the vitamins and pyridoxine, thymine, biotin, coenzyme also have the sulfur as structural component. And the sulfur produce the sulfide bonds. The sulfide bonds present in the proteins that are mediated the protein stability.